The jet life. I could say D2S, but I'm pretty sure I could say distortion to static. You know what I'm saying? So, like, did you say I could say D2S?
Yeah.
I could, but distortion to static isn't bothering me. I smoke like 9 joints. Kush brownies and everything. Distortion to static. Distortion to static. You know what I'm saying? It's all good.
Get down with them suckers when I'm high as and they under us. Catch a crook in your neck from trying to watch the Jets. Mr. Tokyo.
You the creator of the Jets, you know what I mean? Let the people know who's in the Jets.
Right, it's just me. It's me, Young Roddy, Trademark, the Skydiver, Street Wiz. There's a few affiliates, you know, we fuck with Wiz Khalifa, you know, that's like my homie. So outside of that, you know what I'm saying, it's a tight circle. Nesby Phipps, Smoke Dizzle, you know what I'm saying, Honorary. We fuck with some people like that, but other than that, that's it.
Barrel roll, loop the loop, top gun maneuvers, making high wheels out of hoop, this holding it down like balloon strings.
Pilot Talk 2 will be out November, so that's what we're focusing on right now.
I know you smoke weed, you know what I'm saying? You get high, you lift the trees, but explain to them why you don't smoke blunts.
I'd rather smoke it in the joint. I taste the weed better, you know what I'm saying? It's an argument that I have a lot of times. I just was talking with the Jacker about it. He's an avid blunt smoker. I'm trying to save his lungs. But I mean, we all smoking is bad either way. But like the weight of a blunt, the material, the tobacco, like putting that inside of your body, if you can avoid that, go ahead and roll you another cigarillo, buddy.